1943. A world at war. A world in turmoil. We'd closed the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But what next? Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Called the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing, but Winston won them over. General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. As for me, I'm headed for San Celini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest. We've been losing ships in the area. British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on San Celini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidia, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio controlled from the plane that launched them. These rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy. The Orchidia's job was to monitor Luftwaffe radio transmissions and find out what the Germans are up to. Even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning, and how we can stop them. A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island, General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive, and he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt. Kill all high-ranking officers. And get the hell out. Need to make sure those men didn't die in vain. Need to find out all I can about the new rocket. Reckon I could take this fellow down without making a noise.
Use my binoculars to check it out.
Ich will nach Hause.
Recht so. Immer fröhlich bleiben.
Holding my breath will steady my shot. nicely, does it?
I'll have to jump it. The only way is up.
Might be worth searching those bodies for ammo. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Nothing else. I'm harder to see in foliage and in shadow. Tower looks like a good vantage point. What's with the camera? Thank you. you're on my target list. This place is one big propaganda effort, with the Orchidia center stage.
Mann, klingst du gelangweilt. Thank you.
aus der Schusslinie!
Can't find anything else. That's all.
Ich will nach Hause.
Naja.
Langweilig.
Aha.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
Was war das? Ich sehe lieber mal nach.
Thank you.
No more to find here. So, Schmidt was meant to take footage of the missile to show the Führer.
Hoffentlich kann ich heute Nacht schlafen.
To deal with this one.
Verschwunden. Haltet eure Augen offen.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Mit der Ruhe. Sei vorsichtig!
Ja, ich werde Augen und Ohren offen halten.
Maybe I should deal with that checkpoint.
Ich habe kein gutes Gefühl. Hä? Fühlt sich an, als würde jemand über mein Grab marschieren. Besser die Augen aufzuhalten.
Was war das?
Bleiben!
müssen ihn finden! Halte die Augen auf!
Was gehört.
This will come in very useful.
Haltet euch außer Sichtweite! Thank you. bleibt auf Zack.
Can't find anything else.
Aufmerksam bleiben. Ja, ich werde. Der Mann ist tot!
See.
Ratten vermutlich.
Mein Gott, eine Leiche!
Scheiße! Wer ist das? Auf der Schusslinie! Bleibt aus der Schusslinie.
Nothing else.
waiting.
Was war das?
That boat is my way off this island.